workout in 15 minutes.
Okay. Hi all, welcome back to another Britt Marie Fitness video. I have my assistant Brandon here who's gonna act as a kid, and we're gonna do a parent-kid workout today. So as you can see, we're outside. We have some lines drawn on the ground. So we have an agility ladder made up for you guys. All you need is some chalk, or if you're inside, you could use some painter's tape if it's raining. Or you're in your basement or something like that. And you need 10 spaces, approximately even, but it doesn't have to be perfect. All right, I'll show you the workout, and then I'll also put a graphic of what it is so you guys know what to do whenever you're out there. Also, parents, if you want to set up another agility ladder with chalk right next to your kids, you guys can compete in like a little trial to see who can get through faster and compete that way.
Energy.
And you're more than welcome to do more than 2 sets of each agility drill, or you can always time them if they think that's fun. If your kid has a lot of energy and likes to be competitive, maybe time them on each one, see if they can get faster and faster. Okay, so we're gonna start at the very back. Flip your side, so whichever way you were facing, you want to switch to the opposite. Thank you guys so much for watching this parent-kid workout. We're going to come out with at least 2 other parent-kid workouts for this series. We hope to see you in the next video.